Alright, welcome back to Chapter 2 of Separate Ways. Very excited to continue this one. But before we get into it, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me. It's a small act for you, but it's a huge deal for me and it's greatly appreciated. Maybe hit the like button. But Chapter 2, we should just kind of scrap what we're going to say and just get into it. Let's just play the damn game, yeah.
So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything.
I'm heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out.
Almost at the church.
All right. Back to stealth killing fools. Always fun. Beeping back there. I think there's a bomb over there. All right, botched that one, but it's okay. I did see a green herb up here in a box. Yeah. I guess we just gotta let our friends in over here. All right, drop the staff by. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright, TMP takes care of them fools. Was a tidbit worried there. Right. Yeah, none of that stuff today, buddy. Do we have another? Yeah, we do have another boot knife. Alright, yellow herbs. So we're back to doing that again, okay. Okay. Perfect.
I'm seeing quite the crowd here. I wonder what has them so riled up.
The president's daughter.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Alright, guess Wesker's gonna play a bigger role in this, which is kinda cool. Here's some guys. Rifle ammo's always welcome. Let's see, where are these hussies? Okay, there's one outside. Him down. Oh, Spindle. Oh, and Velvet Blue. That's pretty lucky. Alright, I guess there's more guys coming. Oh shit! All right. Finish that dude off. Is there nothing else in there? Yeah, okay. Let's just move on. Not empty.
This isn't the way to the church.
What the hell's back here then? They hiding some stuff? Little, oh, treasure back here? Oh yeah. Worth it to explore a little. I'm gonna assume that's probably it. Oh shit, where the hell did you come from? Those guys kind of just snuck up. No, sir. Get out of here.
Leon, why am I not surprised? So kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This way looks promising.
There we go. Third time for Sean. Do give you quite a bit of ammo, so that's real nice. Don't have to worry about that too much. Okay. No, wait, what the? Oh. Looks like we're gonna have some, Oh, I have one right there, too. Oh. Looks like we're gonna have some, merchant missions with her. Here, see what happens. Yep, blue medallions. There's one right there. Where is that fourth one?
That's one job done.
There we go. Jesus Christ. All right. Just keep on moving.
Here we are. The church.
All right, stealth kill these fools. Alright then. Probably shouldn't use so much TNP ammo like I am, but it is what it is. Just a little bit of ammo in here. Anything else hidden around? Nope. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Sounds like he could use a little help.
La campana.
Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
We just lost Luis's signal. Somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Right. I guess we're gonna go mess around with the big cheese. Wonder if we're gonna fight him or anything like that. Nope, okay.
Okay. Hurry on to the church now. You don't want to be late.
They're all hypnotized and stuff still, so we don't have to attack them. I mean, you can if you want, but there's no point.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye, and look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our first time doing business.
We'll go to him in a minute. I just want to check in here first. Yeah, I was hoping there'd be a little bit more treasures, but we'll take what we can get. More rifle ammo, pretty cool. Alright. Let's go talk to the man himself. Let's see. Well, we can put these in.
Welcome. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost. See you again soon, stranger.
All right, let's move on. Wait, we gotta shortcut this bad boy. There we do. Should have evaded. Oh shit. Let's get a heal.
The fog, it's getting thicker.
Oh, damn it, try to fit through there. Can't get past him. We do have a grenade though. God damn. Cannot get the hell out of there.
Okay. Burning flesh. I thought I'd left that life behind.
Alright, that was a giant pain in the ass, but hey, we'll take it. Now let's go around, collect some anything lying around. They'll back up our inventory.
I think I'll pass.
Where are we supposed to be going? Want a treasure or something? Oh no, it's can't get to it. It's over there. Alright. Nothing in there. Flash grenade. Red herb, okay. I mean, I guess we did just dump a lot of stuff to survive that Verdugo fight. Right. Did I miss anything? Oh, yeah, across the way. Right here.
Locked.
Ain't it always? Aha. Now, can we go? Oh, hey. Chicken laid an egg. Nice. So, can we get into this house? Okay, we need small key for it. No problem. Alright, I think we looted up enough. Head on out of here. Wait, if we even know which way to go. You're back there. Over here. Oh. Oh, can't get to it. Okay. That's just where we came from. So we need to go that way somehow. Do we even get back there then? Oh wait, no, we don't need to go that way. We need to come over here. I can't read maps. That's what we learned today. All right. Move on in. Just pray I went the right way.
Should be just up ahead.
All right. Build up our money. Kind of need that stuff. Okay, that's chapter 2. That was a lot of fun. A little bit longer than the last one, which was nice. But thank you guys for watching, you know, especially if you made it this far. I appreciate the hell out of you. You have no idea. But as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because subscribing makes you feel